Hi, I'm Brian Curtis, and this is your CSTV.com SEC Conference Tournament Preview. There's a frontrunner in the SEC, and they reside in Knoxville, Tennessee. What Bruce Pearl has done at Tennessee in just 3 years is nothing short of amazing. The Vols are on their way to a number one seed in the NCAA tournament, and it doesn't look like anybody in the SEC will stand in their way come SEC tournament time in Atlanta. Though senior guard Chris Lofton gets a lot of the attention, it's been the big men of Tennessee who have been the crucial factors. Tyler Smith has exploded onto the national scene and doesn't mind scrapping for rebounds and challenging shots. He's developed a nice shooting touch around the basket as well and is complemented by the Vols' guards, so he usually has some space to work with. The pressure defense by Tennessee puts teams at a disadvantage from the outset. Now, I know Tennessee lost to Vanderbilt right after claiming the top spot in the country, but there's no shame in losing on the road at Vandy. Vanderbilt could make it to the SEC title game on the back of Shan Foster, who is the likely SEC Player of the Year. The postseason conference winner is almost certainly coming from the SEC East, with Tennessee, Vandy, Kentucky, and Florida among the possibilities, though Patrick Patterson's season-ending injury crushes Kentucky's chances. The SEC West is Arkansas, Mississippi State, and Ole Miss, but I seriously doubt any of those three will make it to the title game. Tennessee and Vandy are locks for the NCAAs, but no one else is. Arkansas and Mississippi State have decent but not great resumes, so a win or two in Atlanta greatly boosts their chances. Florida, who has surprised many an expert this season, is probably in with one win in the postseason tournament. As for Kentucky, leave it to the NCAA selection committee to decide just how valuable Patrick Patterson is. In the end, it'll be Tennessee winning the SEC Conference Tournament and will enter the NCAAs as one of six teams who I think has a legit shot to win the national title in San Antonio. This has been your SEC Conference Tournament Preview. Don't forget to log on to March Madness Central on CSTV.com for all of your tournament needs.